I don't think we've had much sleep. We've been waiting for news. The teams have been waiting for news. But I think the reality of the situation is that ever since McLaren withdrew 53. From this Grand Prix, the future of the event from a Formula One perspective has been very questionable.
Yeah, look.